I did two things to get my process count down to what I currently have, and it was by running a batch script that I created to disable all unnecessary Windows 10 services and by running the basic tweaks in the open source toolkit created by Chris Titus. I will leave the download links to the files in the description of the video. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.